Mr. Harkless is Governor Dave Heinemann, our guest. Governor, the state fair by everybody is a sex conversation. Bringing what I would describe it, the two words I would use, awesome and fantastic. It was a true and wonderful event for the families from the site of the event. World-class state-of-the-art facility, everybody appreciated it. And we're trying to turn our attention to innovation campus of the University of Nebraska. And here we are at Eastern Arts Days, and streets are full. The streets are full, everybody's back there, having a good time. There's my University of Nebraska, Yes, we do. He's up next, by the way. Talk a little bit about the Nebraska-Washington game. I understand you know what people. You know what? I went to football practice a couple weeks ago. I know some special plays that they're going to introduce this weekend, but I don't want to get in trouble with Coach Pelini. Now, I'm confident we're going to win. The President of the University of Nebraska will give you the specific score by which we're going to get my win.
All right, now, you're also
I'm a big volleyball fan. I was there Saturday night when we came from two down to win that game. It was absolutely fantastic to beat the University of Illinois. We want to say welcome to the Big Ten in Lincoln, and so I think they had a good time. I'm glad they let us do it. I had a very interesting bridge presentation about a week ago over in Glenwood, Iowa, and we were having fun with Iowa State in Iowa. And the people of Iowa were so friendly and so nice to me. I got up and started my announcement with, we wanted to thank them for agreeing to let us win the University of Iowa football game.
Governor, thank you. Governor Heinemann will be back in just a little bit. Speaking of sports, let's go to Jason Jordan.
Thank you.